Two people are dead in the Centennial neighborhood in what police are telling us is a homicide investigation. Police were called out to a shooting on Southeast Division near 143rd. When officers arrived, they found two people already dead. We're still working to learn how they were killed. Portland police does ask if anyone has information to contact them and their homicide detectives.